New tonight, a Toledo City Councilman deciding not to run for re-election. Peter Ujvagi says he will not run for his District 3 seat this November. He tells us he believes this is the right thing for him to do at this point. The Democrat returned to City Council back in 2016 after previously being an at-large member. Ujvagi was not term limited and will serve out the rest of his term.